Brothers who crashed a wedding reception are convicted of beating the groom to death. Pair who beat a bridegroom to death in Chino in 2019 were convicted of second-degree murder and assault with a deadly weapon.